Hello, pupils. Welcome back again. Our subject for today is English studies. Our topic is fiction. Our topic is what? Fiction. What is fiction? Fiction is a story that is not real. Fiction is a story that is not real. It can be a story just made up and write it down. It can be in form of a play. It can be in form, It can be written or acted in form of a play. It can be in form of a story, or it can be acted in form of a movie. Examples, number one is Henry Danger. Some of you have watched Henry Danger, and you all know that it's not real, it's a fiction. Then the second one is Rapunzel, it's a story. Snow White is also a story. Then Catwoman is also a movie. All these are examples of fiction. Okay, that's all for today. Log on to Class Dojo for your classwork. See you next time. Have a nice day.